roadway project unveiled today, making for a safer commute for a Southside school. Pima County opened a new roadway at Desert View High School between the bus bay and the west side parking lot this morning. Officials say the new road will help Desert View High School send out 36 school buses safely and reroute the busy traffic on Valencia and Alvernon away from the school and pedestrians. Before, the school had all of their buses feeding directly onto Valencia.